Oh my god, I ran right the fuck into him looking behind myself. That just scared the ever-living shit out of me. And I just fucked myself up. Alright, Palace send him. He just walked past me and didn't see me after I crouched in a bush because he's fucking stupid.